This video quick guide provides an overview of how to perform real ear measurements when verifying open fit hearing aids. When performing REM, the stimulus intensity needs to be maintained at the point of the patient's head to ensure an accurate measurement is made. This can be difficult when making REM measurements with open fit hearing aids. This is because there is a possibility that sound can leak out of the ear canal and be detected by the reference microphone. As a default, the Affinity and Callisto perform REM by using the active reference method. However, to fit an open fit hearing aid, one must firstly switch to the stored equalization or substitution method. In order to do this, it is first necessary to select a protocol which includes the Calibrate for Open Fit test. Use the protocol drop-down list to select such a protocol. The next step is dependent on which real ear measurement protocol you are using. Despite this, the Calibrate for Open Fit button must be selected before taking any aided measurements, but after performing any unaided measurements. When selected, press Start. A window opens which describes the process of switching to and calibrating the stored equalization method. Insert the hearing aid into the ear along with the probe tube. Ensure the hearing aid is switched off. Choose the stimulus which you wish to verify the amplification with. Press OK. A quick measurement is taken which takes into consideration the distance the reference microphone is from the speaker and calibrates the stimulus appropriately. Once completed, unmute the hearing aid microphones and continue with the aided measurements. It is important, however, to ensure that the patient maintains their position for the duration of the test, as stimulus corrections for patient movement will now not be performed by the software. This concludes this quick guide video on how to perform real ear measurements when verifying open fit hearing aids.